Hi, I'm Andre Swarpoy. I'm Sales Director of Acoustex. We are Acoustex Group. We are a supplier to the automotive industry. We consist of four companies. One company is known as Acoustex Insulation. They do all sound deadening components for all OEMs in South Africa. The other company is Acoustex Trim. They supply products such as plastic injection molded parts, parcel shelves, boot trim packages, floor carpets, and these are all the parts you can touch and feel in the vehicle. This is predominantly supplied to Volkswagen South Africa. We have another company in the group known as Bluetech, which is a medical supplier. We supply laminated drapes and gowns to the medical industry. They then of course convert this and supply it around the world. Then lastly, we have a company called VPS, or Vehicle Protection Services, and this company supplies many knitted parts, sewn parts, and it's used in the market to protect seats as well as the vehicles when they're exported around the world. So as a supplier, we supply indirectly export to various companies around the world, to the Americas, to Europe, to Australia, New Zealand, as well as Asian markets. At Acoustex, we currently employ 140 staff members. This comes from the surrounding areas which we support, and this is made up of various levels of staff, from operators, supervisors, to the management team. How did Acoustex come into contact with VW? In the 1950s, when the company was established, it supplied various products. And reading into the company history, we could establish that parts were supplied for the VW models, such as the Kombi, some parts for Jetta, even had parts we supplied to the Golf, and then also the City Golf. In recent years, since 2010, products have been supplied for the VW Polo. Of course, this was a big jump from the City Golf to the Polo, and at the time Acoustex had various quality and production issues. But in 2015, VW came back on board and supported Acoustex, and this was through their supplier development program. As a supplier, we were knocked down to a C-level supplier rating. What this means is that you cannot be awarded new business, and that in the next vehicle run, nothing will be awarded to you. Within 6 months, VW supported Acoustex, and we then became a B-rated supplier. This enabled Acoustex to be awarded the contracts for the new 270 Polo, which has now springboarded our company to the next level. In 2016, when Acoustex received business for the new 270 Polo, VW approached Acoustex to become a recipient of a VW trust loan. What this meant was that over the period of the project, Acoustex could repay the loan, but also set itself up to supply these products to other OEMs in the market. Because of this development and the ability now to put in new investment into the company, new machines, new people, and also new infrastructure, Acoustex was then re-audited by VW and subsequently became an A-rated supplier. One thing we've learned as Acoustex is that VW supplier development is not just about production and quality processes, but also about people development. And this way, they have placed a lot of focus in our company to help us develop our people. I'll give you examples of this. Not so long ago, we had senior management from VW at our plant, and what they told us as management is to distinguish between diminishing leadership and multiplying leadership. This allowed us as a management team to reflect upon our styles and how to develop our people within the business. What they also did was go to the shop floor, speak to various operators on the line, and also clarify with them what their roles and responsibilities are and what the authority levels were on the floor. What this taught our staff members on the line was to identify cost-saving initiatives, but also not to have the fear that any saving would result in them losing their jobs, but also that they can benefit the company in this way. From a systems point of view, what they did was look at our production systems, implement strategies that will allow us at any time to see on the boards, production boards, what the outputs are and what improvements are needed at that specific time. From a people point of view in our projects team, they also introduced new structures to have industrial engineers, which can also streamline our processes, and this also adding to the bottom line of our company. It's important to note, after all the supplier development that VW had done with us, that in 2015, had it not been for VW, Acoustex would have shut down. Because of this development in our people, in reporting structures, in the way that we deal with our business on day to day, and also in how we resolve problems, we have also now developed as a supplier that can expand to other OEMs in the country. One thing we've learned as a supplier to VW is how supplier-centric they are. If there's an issue on your line, they will be at your plant. Whatever the reasons are, they are there to help you and assist you. And because of the road we've traveled with VW, it's also given us opportunity to reflect as Acoustex, what are the lessons learned during this period? And what we found was as follows. Continuous improvement is a critical portion of your business. In the automotive industry, we learned what is great on a previous vehicle becomes the norm on the next vehicle. As a business, we need to continually improve, employ people in these areas to see how we can grow to the next level, how we can also improve our people, our processes, and the type of machines that we use in order to produce the parts. As VW, they've also taught us, or the lessons that we have learned, is that we need to localize more. One of the biggest issues that we've experienced is that a lot of our raw materials are imported, but because of this development and lessons learned from VW, it's allowed us to localize up to 95% of all our products that we sell onto our customers. We've also learned that it's important to have the right people in the right positions. An example of this is in the project management team. In years gone by, what we used to do was use operational team members to actually run projects. We clearly learned that this doesn't work. And what we've done is employ project managers to deal with specific projects on the line. Another area we've learned is our QMS system, which is our quality management system. It's a manual that runs our company, which can tell anybody what to do at any given time. If there's a problem, it will tell you this is the processes you follow in order to achieve the solution. In years gone by, this was merely a tick box exercise, but now it's something we run our company with day by day, and anybody can see how to find these solutions. Acoustex is a level 1 BEE supplier in the automotive industry. There's a big focus on BEE by the DTI in the industry, and the reason for that is to increase local spend by our OEMs. What we found was, in the past, there was an incorrect perception about BEEs, and this was due to various reasons. BEEs used to be poor in quality, poor in production, poor in supply, but because of the focus on them, and because of the development processes put in by companies such as VW, we progressed and we've become a formidable supplier in the market. What this has allowed us to become is also to expand our business in such a way that we could supply all OEs at a level 1 BEE rating, but also become a quality supplier that is now as well A rated. Because of the foundation laid by VW back in 2015-16, where they developed us to become a B rated supplier, the future really looks bright for Acoustex. And the reason for this is because of the foundation that they have laid with awarding us the 270 Polar business, developing us, spending time with us, developing our business to eventually become an A-rated supplier, and also now our ability to actually win awards from other OEMs in the country. This has put us in good stead, and we've also been awarded other contracts that's allowed us to enter markets that we previously lost, this namely being floor carpets. We've now been the nominated supplier for Isuzu for floor carpets for their new vehicle that they'll be launching in 2022. This has given us the great ability now to approach our other customers and say, these are the products we can offer you, and also then attack these markets to grow further. I'd like to end this off by saying thank you to VW. So much faith could have been lost in us as a supplier, but you stood by us since 2015 to develop us to become what we are today. And you've really put us on the path to greatness, not only as a supplier to you, but also to become a place where people want to work, to be around and develop their careers into the future. Thank you.